Home field advantage is never a question here in Seattle as the home crowd is preparing for this NFC West battle between the San Francisco 49ers and the Seattle Seahawks. All right, partner, I know how you like to, quote-unquote, manage the broadcast.
Okay. That's true.
But what about these quarterbacks who are trying to manage the game? You don't like that.
I hate the term, Jim. It takes away. We're saying, oh, we don't think they have enough talent to get it done, but they really do. Managing the game is an art in itself. That's part about being a good quarterback, and these guys do it as well as anybody.
Lined up now as a slot receiver. First and 10, Frank Gore gets it here. That tackle was made at the 27-yard line.
And that's the type of run I think this offense would take all game long, Phil.
Oh, would they ever. They would love this. This is showing your dominance here. The offensive line doing a good job, but also solid job by the running back picking up some good yards.
Second down. Gore. Hey, up the middle.
That's an excellent job. Just getting enough yardage to get the first down, move those chains, and keep this offense going.
Quarterback drops back, play action. Right where it had to be.
Wow, when you keep picking up first downs like this, it gives you confidence. But maybe most importantly, it gets the defense sitting over there going, what's coming next?
Escaping the pressure. It's away from the stack, sliding to get away from the hit.
Well, you work all week long on a game plan if you're the offensive coordinator, and you come right out and it works.
Yeah, it gives you a lot of confidence, doesn't it? Makes the offensive players, they feel good about what's going on, and it gives confidence to that play caller. That's just as important.
And Manningham's in the slot. Set up screen. He has the grab.
You got to be smart on the defensive side now here, third and long. Be a little careful. Maybe give up a short pass or a short run. And if they throw it short, make sure you come up and make the tackle. There's nothing worse early in a football game to get sacked by the defense if you're a quarterback. Now you sit there and go, is this going to happen all day long? Does it change the process how you play? Do you get rid of the football quicker? A lot of things go through a quarterback's mind.
Lined up in the slot. First and 10. Looking for an open receiver on the right. The ball's deflected incomplete.
Good job by the linebacker. Just watching the quarterback, reading his eyes. He made the move at the right time, and he knocked the pass down.
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down. Gain of 16.
Well, when you want to spy the quarterback, that's great. You might stop him from running, but look at the open people down the field. Good throw and catch by the quarterback.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. And he'll go to the left.
Good job, D, good job.
This doesn't look good. We've got a player down, and he's in pain.
I think you can just tell by the body language and the way he's acting, that is an upper body injury. Hope it's not severe. We'll let you know as soon as we find out.
Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. They give it to the back, and he's running off tackle. Russell Wilson has it under center. Midway through the first.
Russell Wilson hits Zach Miller with that throw.
Well, I think we've heard this expression about 7,000 times. It's a passing league, so we all know that. So you got to be able to throw the football and pick up some first downs.
Going to be a tackle for a loss.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
And he'll try it left. The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. And eight. Screen play is on. And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
You're near midfield, it's fourth down. What do? I got the answer right here. You punt it. Play field position, make the other offense drive the length of the field to score. Yeah, I'm sure you're really proud of yourself that time. You go for it on fourth down, you get it. I'll give you that, but I still think it was a bad decision.
Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. First and 10. This is a screen play all the way. He had it, but the hit jars the ball loose.
That was a big hit by the defender that time. The receiver drops the football. I'll tell you what, I guarantee the next time he goes over the middle, he'll be looking for that defender.
What a drive this has been. On second and 10. Looking to the right side and throwing. And complete.
Can the defense make a stop? They bent a lot here in this drive. They had the offense backed up. They let them march down the field. Now you're in the red zone. Make the right call and stop
them. Gets a hand on that one to knock it away.
Lots of ways to attack cover two. There's no doubt about it. You can throw it underneath. You can pump fake the safeties. Make one of them move and still throw it deep down the field.
Mounting a serious drive. Second and 10. Looking across the middle. Pass is made, but the hit knocks the ball out. Incomplete.
Good anticipation that time by the defender. He gets to the receiver just as the football is arriving, and he makes a beautiful hit to knock the football loose.
Marching down the field and taking their time. Third and 10. Throws to the right. Russell Wilson has his man. It's Percy Harvin on the receiving end. This is the 14th play of this series. Looking for a receiver. The Seahawks are in the end zone for the touchdown.
If you go to an NFL practice, they spend about 40% of their time practicing plays going in to score, and that's why they made it look so easy here. Nice throw by the quarterback on first and goal.
The Seahawks now lined up for the extra point. Inside of the uprights. The 49ers in kickoff return formation. They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Into the open flat. Dragged to the ground. Looks like he's still about a yard short of the first.
I think the best thing to say about that play, it's just it gained a few yards, so that's what you do. All plays don't score. Sometimes you just want to pick up a couple yards.
Let's round. And Manningham's going to get set in the slot for this snap.
First and 10 as they go ground here and tackle down at the 43-yard line.
Frank Gore was one of the big reasons why the San Francisco 49ers went to the Super Bowl last year. Just finds a way to pick up big yards.
He's in for the score.
One thing a defense doesn't want to see, yards after the catch. Yak. And that's what we saw here. The quarterback put it right on target. The receiver is running full speed, catches it, and takes it all the way for a touchdown.
The point after is good. And that's going to do it for the first quarter. We'll be back from Seattle for the start of the second after the break. The Seahawks are set to return the kickoff. Got a chance to return this one. And they're all over him at the 18-yard line. Come to the line, and it's first down.
Here's the handoff to Marshawn Lynch.
When you have a defense as fast as this one, they over-pursue. So that's why you want to run a counter run. Take advantage of the fact that they are just charging too fast, too hard, and not thinking on the defensive side.
He stacked up at that point.
What a job by the offensive line that time. This running back hit the hole at full speed, and the defense had very little time to react. And that's how he got in the secondary, made a couple guys miss, and gets down there and gets a long run. That was a running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
He's into the open. Lynch with an impressive run.
Marshawn Lynch is one of the more physical running backs in the NFL. But it's not always just those tough yards. He shows he still has the speed to get some big yards.
First and 10. Drives ahead. Someone's been injured out there. Hold on a minute.
By the looks of that, you can tell it looks like a major injury. And it's a tough sport. A lot of big hits. And I hope he's going to be okay.
Second down and 7. Hand off to the pack. And they knock him down just a yard away from the first.
Good job that time by the O-line. How about that? Nice blocks, and they got a nice little run there inside the red zone.
Good, solid tackle. Short of the first, and now we've got a fourth down situation. The Seahawks come to the line, and they put their receivers in a... Seattle is in for the score. Touchdown.
Good job that time by the offense, scoring that touchdown and putting him ahead. And when you get ahead in a football game in the National Football League, it makes you relax and you play better.
The Seahawks with an extra point try on the way. And the extra point is good. They want the football back as they line up now in an onside kick formation. The receiving team has the recovery. A receiver in the slot, and he's brought to the ground.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done. The quarterbacks and receivers in this NFL now are so good. It's so easy for them to throw and catch and just keep picking up those first downs.
Flag is out,
That's a false start on the offense, and that'll cost them 5 yards.
Offense. Still first down.
After that penalty, it'll be first and 15. Got a little screen set up here. They've got him behind the line of scrimmage.
Well, the play is there to be made, but the offensive player doesn't get it done. Bad job on first down.
And Manningham's lined up now as a slot receiver.
Action fake, getting sacked.
Well, the quarterback's got to see this blitz when it's coming. And if he checks to an audible to get rid of the football quicker or give himself extra protection, that will help him a lot.
Colin Kaepernick from the shotgun. He's wide open for the grab.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Kaepernick standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Hauls it in for the first down.
I guess that's how we're going to be today, isn't it? We're just going to go for it on fourth down. That time they go for it and they get it. Good job.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. And he hauls it in.
Touchdown.
Well, here we are. It's a tie game now. We'll see how the teams react to it. Will it be positive or negative?
This works out about 40% of the time if you look back on history, and they'll go for that two-point conversion. So they give up the touchdown, but they do not allow the two-point play.
Yeah, good job that time by the defense. So quick and so ready for that play. They reacted very fast. That's why they stopped it.
That kick came right at them, and it looks like the receiving team has recovered. They face first down, halfway through the second quarter.
What a good job by the defensive player there, just flushing the running back and driving him into the ground.
That last running play was good for only a yard, so it's second down and 9. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
Well, that's a nice completion by the offense. And what it does, it just puts them in a more manageable situation so they can pick up that third down.
It'll be third down. Looks to his left. Catch is made. He's brought down. That's going to bring up fourth down.
Quarterback should have never thrown at that time. Even though he completes the pass, he should have seen the defense was right there. A loss of a couple yards.
Wilson from the shotgun. Going across the middle, wide open for the catch.
I like this play call this time. They go for it on fourth and short, and they call the right play, and they pick up the first down.
That long gain sets them up here on this play.
Ball is caught. They tackle him for a loss.
So many things you could do on first down, and what do you come up? You come up with that play. That was just a bad play call.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Alden Smith with the quarterback takedown. Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field.
Well, that's going to hurt him tomorrow. There's no doubt about it. When you get hit like that, you're going to feel some of that pain tomorrow. But the good news is I think he's going to be okay. And once he gets a little situated there, I think he'll be back in the game.
Looking to go deep. And it falls incomplete.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work. And they stopped the offense that time.
Quarters formation here for the defense.
Russell Wilson will take it from the gun.
Challenging the defenders to the right side.
Well, we'll be switching sides with this one. Ball's going the other way.
Well, I'll give the defense some credit here. They stopped them on fourth and long. Well, they should. Take that back. I'm not giving them any credit. I'm giving the blame to the offense. Bad decision.
Manningham's in the slot. Kaepernick's back in shotgun formation.
Well, the only thing I can say about that play, it was better than an incompletion. The quarterback gets the completion, and they pick up a yard or two.
Second and eight. The quarterback will hand it off. And that's a big tackle behind the line of scrimmage.
Well, that time, the defense gets the tackle behind the line of scrimmage. Listen, I blame this one on the quarterback. When you see the defense in a situation like that, you must change the play. Don't waste one in the NFL. You don't get enough chances as it is, and that one lost yards.
He'll throw it over the middle. No one in sight has the grab.
Well, it's always about risk and reward. It is a risk to go for it on fourth down. When you pick it up, you feel like a genius, don't you?
Screen pass. A tackle behind the line.
Got to give the defense some credit on first down. There's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
With an empty backfield, look here.
Out of the shotgun,
he'll fire it out to the left.
Incomplete.
The 49ers lined up. Everybody split out wide. Kaepernick's going to take it from the gun.
That's an excellent job by the defense. Just gets quick penetration in there. Hits the quarterback and gets the sack. That clock keeps moving. What a job by the defense in this situation.
Kaepernick's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Change of possession coming up as they fail to pick up the first down on fourth down.